Laurie's
the hedgehog. Where's our mascot? Where's our mascot?
Mascot.
Right, so today we are trying
Milktray.
We already had like a few.
Like a few.
A few.
A few.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm drinking 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 4.
A few.
A few.
A few.
Right, you say right. First, we are gonna try.
No, we need to do it all. Oh.
Right,
I already ate that one, so you can't try it.
How was the caramel softy one?
Did you already try yours as well?
No, there was only one.
Was that?
Yeah. There's any more that look like that. Anyway, how's your caramel softy? Right, next is hazelnut swirl. I didn't want to eat this one because I'm allergic to nuts. Joking. I'm not allergic to either nut, but like, I don't make nuts. Is it nice?
No. Would not recommend. I give it 4 out of 10.
4 out of 10, okay.
4 out of 10.
Next is...
As long as I eat the other one, so... nuts!
Right, next is surprise parcel. A white... There's one there. A white chocolate truffle. Wrapped in milk chocolate. Right, let's try.
I'm still eating the other one.
Right, I'll try first. Oh god, crunchy.
Wait, what's in it?
This one looks like inside milk chocolate.
That tastes a bit weird.
It just tastes like...
It tastes sippy.
Mm-hmm.
Can you stay up all night?
Alright.
Next!
Strawberry Temptations. These are disgusting.
Are they?
Okay. Good job we don't have water.
Delicious. Wait, I haven't even eaten it yet. Delicious real strawberry fondant covered in milk chocolate. What's fondant?
I swear it's like that thing we put on the outside of a cake.
It's like mellifoam.
This is what it looks like.
Swallow, quick.
This is what it looks like inside. Very. Do you want it? Oh, wait, we forgot to rate the surprise parcel.
I almost forgot to rate the nut one as well.
Alright.
Oh, wait, no, I rated the nut one 4 out of 10.
So the surprise parcel.
Medicine. Anyway.
So the surprise parcels, 7.
I'd say about 6.
I'd say about 7 out of 10. Right. The strawberry temptation.
Oh, I'd say a lucky 11 out of 10. Nah.
Minus 2.
Well, I could eat it, so like 5 out of 10.
Yeah. It's better than not one.
Nah.
You've eaten it 5.
Yeah, it's better than that one.
It's actually.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's the next one?
Next is orange truffle. Milk chocolate truffle with an orange twist.
Ew.
Twisty turtle. Turtle! three, this is what it looks like. Two, it looks like a piece one, of orange.
Tea!
This
is the texture of a whisper.
It's vile.
Oh, isn't that bad? He's a bit weird. Like, I like orange chocolate, but it's a bit weird.
It's the texture of a whisper.
Next one.
I'm not done. What do you rate it?
3 out of 10.
I rate it 5.
Reggie has some news for you guys. He is saying that you should subscribe to our channel. He says that he will stab you with his little spiky things if you do not subscribe to his channel. Next is salted caramel charm. We eat this, it was very chewy. What do you what do you rate on
stop playing with the
what do you rate with salted caramel charm, the chewy one?
8 out of 10.
Yeah, 8 out of 10. Next is, oh my god, truffle heart. There's only one of them. You have the first bite, I'll have a second bite.
That's mank.
Is it actually? Do you really want to eat this anymore?
Wait, what of it?
It's just chocolate.
That tastes like a lint ball. Like lint.
Do you not?
What's your bin?
Just eat it. You literally eat the orange one and the strawberry one.
That wasn't that bad.
That's mank.
What do you rate it?
Minus 11.
I rate it solid.
6 out of 10. Solid.
Solid. Next is apple crunch. So it's apple flavour white chocolate truffle with a cinnamon.
Did you already have one of them?
Mm-hmm. You can have that one. You can have this one. I don't want it.
It's apple and cinnamon.
Okay, I'll put the whole thing in.
Right.
Oh wait, well, I didn't rate the other one, did I? Oh yeah, mine's 7.
Is it apple one, Nate?
Wait.
It was crunchy.
That's cinnamon in
it. Oh, my puff. How is that supposed to help? That is mank.
It doesn't sound nice.
It's vile.
Oh. What do you rate it? Out of 10? One's worse, the heart of the apple one?
Than that one?
Was it nice, Lana? What do you rate it?
It wasn't actually that bad. It was like, you know, like them pastry things you get from Co-op? You know,
the apple chocolate. Right, yeah. Next is fudge diet.
I'd say like, yeah. 4 out of 10.
Right, next is fudge diet, vanilla flavour, fudge covered with milk chocolate. I already ate mine, so you can have
one. Oh, did you rate it?
I rate it. It tastes like a normal fudge, like them chocolate bar fudges.
Good.
Yeah, it's good.
I rate it 8 out of 10.
Right, next you can have these ones because they have nuts in them.
You can have one.
Hazelnut. first thing you got is that he's not proline in cast in a
milk. What's a proline?
Just try it.
I'm not trying to.
Right. I'll give it to my dad.
If it's nasty. If it's nice, I'll have the other one, but.
There's new nuts in it as well. Where's the nuts?
That's disgusting. Never.
Where's the nuts?
There's another layer!
Yeah, and that's for me. Where did. They're all a bit deformed in here. Alright, where's the Reggie? Alright, guys!
Wait for the song to start.
Thank you for watching our video. What does Reggie say? He says,
oh, yeah.
He said, thank you for watching our video. Thank you for watching our video. Hope you enjoy Enterprise. Otherwise, Reggie will stab you with his prick. Alright, thanks, guys. Like and subscribe. We love you.
Hit the bell.
Hit the notification
bell.
Peace out. Peace out.